Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
About the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. What is this? You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that thing around. Right, boy? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well... time to get to work. Heel! Bullet, search! Yeah, lead on, buddy. Lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. See if you can find something, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it
nothing,
was
eh?
Not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Tree gives me the creeps.
You know, not
kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Abrams, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Well, he did say I'd call. Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side, always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. A photo? What the hell? Bullet! Bullet, search! You got nothing? Bullet, seek! See if you can find something, buddy. Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Bullet! Aren't you a handsome boy? Come here, boy! Bullet, search! Doesn't look related, but you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can't bring myself to throw it out. Bullet! Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh? What'd you find? And the world's not your goddamn trash can. Search! Nothing, eh? Okay, seek. Nothing there, huh? Another one. I wonder who those people are. Can anyone hear me? Search! You got nothing? See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Search! Oh, you got nothing? See if you can find something, buddy. Okay, seek. Bare footprints. Well, someone must really love nature. Bring it to me, boy. What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Atta boy, go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Wait up! Shit! God damn it! If I pull it back up there. Bullet! Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's done. Open up now. Bullet. Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Better yet, I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
Huh?